nothing basic, just amaze me.
No YouTube is popping up, G. I see you now.
She said she ain't going home, tequila tastes like Kool-Aid. Red bottles, gold bottles, they come with sparkles. Swimming through that water, hold your breath and get your goggles. Know it's party time, party, party when she brought up. Going down tonight and she ain't worried about tomorrow. Now I'm guys with that I break down alive in the dark. Covered in neutral, never bark. Got that vibe, got that spark.
Say you wanna ride for me when I'm excited. I just wanna love you, love you, love you. How exciting! Show you how rides with me are so enlightening. I just wanna touch you, rub you, love you. How exciting for me! A different life with me, a different vibe for me. A different ride with me, and you're invited, invited. No pressure, sit tight, you're proving your ways. No weapon form right, keep ruin our days. Keep rapping, move right, you knew what I said.
I love it, I love it.
Say you wanna ride for me, well I'm excited. I just wanna love you, love you, love you. How exciting.
Gang, it's your girl OG Mama Thug, aka Natural Nessa, and I'm going to another PG rap battle. This is PG versus Keith, and I'm with my girl Lola.
Hey, what's up, boo?
Okay, so yeah, we here. We was turning up in the cars, y'all seen them. And we was finna miss everything, so I had to hurry up and just hop out and get going. And last video, I didn't even really give y'all a proper introduction. So this is me showing y'all some love. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell button so that you have all the post notifications and you don't miss nothing, okay? Make sure you comment hashtag OG gang. And then, yeah, we finna get right up into it. We gonna see what's popping once we get up in here.
Beautiful people, hold it down, beautiful people, you beautiful people.
tips were so trash, commercials came on, and I happily watched every single TikTok ad. I seen Shorty doing the renegade, a man asking for the hockey way as he handed another man his food, a corny white guy rapping with no reaction. I was laughing, and then when I went and skipped the ad, there wasn't one. The battle resumed, and it was actually you. You let the crucible get to your head. You would have thought you dominated. They picked your video submission, and you thought you made it. Saying it raised your stock, but when people ask him how it went, it's complicated. The crucible is not the Grammys. Cause even if you didn't win, your price not going up cause you was nominated. Yes. You for play, bro. You for play, bro. No matter who they put you against, homie was moving to the next phase snug. It's gonna lead him to some bigger things. Use Chi, but it gets a smack like a gateway drug. All I'm saying, you got gypped. Thought it was an opportunity to spread your wings and got clipped. Woo. You know why it should be embarrassing for you? Cause even Mr. Extra got picked. But that was you at 50%, huh? Yeah, you like telling people that. He'll come up with a percentage based upon how bad he think he lost, they want y'all to take it like it's fact. You say it to us like it's a warning, but an excuse is what it represent. I went to your resume, seen people smoking Chiba on camera. They could never run for president. Yo Gotti, cause dollar for dollar, a lot of cats have better verses than you. But in the end, you gonna tell them it was 10%. I swear he like, yo, something hey, let's go. I swear he light. I'm tired of hearing how you at your best is a scary sight. We ain't never gonna see you be a honey like Betty White. Somebody said 99. Your last battle landed on the alternative channel. I know what you heard. Knowing your views was finna do dirt. UBL said they can do just fine without that stat. Quentin Stewart. But not enough. You weren't following the service of the recipes. Celebrating an L, where's your integrity? Yeah, you did cool in a one rounder, but die in threes like celebrities.
Man, that's crazy.
I should swear up to Smooth if we keep it a G. Hold up. You said G was dope. This shit looked like oregano to me. They fucked you.
Lucky I was fire. I'm gonna let you get away with it, motherfucker.
They put you versus Akuma, he backed out, but still made it to the event. The disrespect. They gave you me when you was out. The disrespect.
This motherfucker. Always leaving me and shit. Y'all see her, okay? Anyway, this little spot that this little event is at is cute because I've been here before for an after party. Y'all seen it, it was cute. You know, they got the little, what do y'all call them? Like comic book strips, all this. They got them everywhere, outside, inside. Yeah, it's a vibe, it's a vibe. It's a vibe. She wanna vibe. It's a vibe, yeah. Alright, OG gang, look who it is. We at the event. This is Kev Dog, okay?
You know what it is, dude. Kev Dog 211 tries IPD on motherfucking Instagram. Let's do it.
That cigarette is gross, but yeah, you heard what he said.
She hates the cigarette, dude, but she loves the beer, though.
You heard Lola. Lola's not making this easy for me, but you heard what he said, okay? Cigarettes are gross. Cancer kills. I'm gonna see y'all when we go back inside. Oh, OG gang, you know what it is. You see who the fuck is in the motherfucking building, who I came to see and support. Hi, PG. Poetic genius. Woo! Oh, yeah, okay.
It's the Squid Game.
Period.
Squid Game.
Deanna, what is that?
Hey, hold on. Look, go to night shift. Boom, we working the night shift. All right, I work from 11 to 6 with that light on.
Oh my God. Anyway, hey, first of all, you ready for this shit? Yeah, don't you just did. Walk away.
I thought we were done with you. I'm talking about light on. I was getting serious.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm ready.
No, you ready? Because I seen all the shit talking, and that's what made me pull the fuck up. I said, oh, hell no.
Nah. Remember what that nigga said?
I see you with the tester. He said, oh, he going to test my shit. I'm going to test my own shit.
Hey, how many more things we got?
I don't know. Shit. He said they're taking a break right now. Then there's a one rounder, and then smooth, and then somebody else, and then y'all.
I got you. Okay. Right, so I'm gonna get up in here, man. I appreciate everybody coming out and shit. I go by the name of PG, everything rated R, Mississippi to Maryland. If you didn't know, go cop Underdog Season. It just dropped December the 24th. You know what I'm saying? We going through the roof, VIP, you know, all that good shit. Fold. Shout out to everybody that's coming out here and shit, showing love. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do it. For
lit.
OG Mama Nessa.
Okay, period. You heard what he said. We in there. Yeah. Like I said, okay, because he's a busy man, but they was talking shit back and forth, and that's why I had to pull the fuck up with my girl, Lolita, because what? Okay, I need to know what's popping, what's going down. Like, what? If y'all see what I seen online, they was talking shit, and I can't wait. I just can't wait. OG Mama Thug, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, because your girl's lit. And I'm bringing y'all the good shit, okay? Yeah. Oh, shit. She coming around.
Hey. What I said, gang shit, that's all we know. Hey, gang shit, that's all we know.
You see what it is, OG gang. Always okay. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Bathroom break.
You were bad before Christmas.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, Keith,
we see you.
So gifted. We can't beat me.
With the WWE belt and beat his ass. Now I'm sad. And I ain't even told J-Hop to his face that he lost it. Because I'm trying to figure out how I say it. How do you say it?
Do you go up to the nigga and say, like, listen, baby.
I believe
in you.
Tell him.
I had some real nine faith. And you let the little reckless nigga walk in the motherfucking venue with a WWE belt and beat your ass. Let me tell you something. You gotta be a different kind of nigga to let a nigga like that beat your ass. And then, this nigga not only beat your ass, this bitch throws some motherfucking house shoes in the fucking ring. I said, you know what? That's when I knew this wasn't gonna be the night of my plans.
And here comes the colonizer and colonizer
vibe. This white boy talking reckless. He talks so fucking spicy, right? Nigga, I don't know who you think you're talking to in the video.
I ain't got it. I'ma take Ativan. Is that what they take? What's the shit that makes you calm down? What is the shit they give you for anxiety?
Why are you not up there? Like, why are you not a part of this? You'll be, like, killing it.
This is what I do. I just talk a lot of shit.
Yes. 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 Yes.
I need some fucking Xanax. No, that shit makes you forget shit, though. I heard.
That shit makes you forget shit.
Yeah, no, I don't want to forget no shit. I'm here with you. Fuck around. I'll fuck around and die.
I can't be
I'm not going to do it in jail.
Okay.
But I'm fat, so they don't kidnap that bitch.
Shut up.
I am kidnapped. What requirement, nigga? The bitch is going to stop at 7,000 because I need to not get kidnapped. I'm short.
Oh my God, Ashley.
He was ready to die.
when he stepped in his massacre, faces move like aftershaves, or I clap your face with 2 5s. That's Kevin McAllister. Real one, we far from done. As far as Petty go, don't ask why AK.
You already know.
No, nigga.
Yeah.
Okay,
that was good. Yeah. Yeah. Man, fuck that bullshit. I'm not here.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
You fuck up all your big opportunities.
Okay. Tell him.
But since you a veteran on the West, they just hand you shit. Then KG made you a part of the PG staff. They gave you some. He thought, damn, you lit. Created this narrative as a tough guy, not realizing it's just a scam you fit. Then went to We Go Hard, and Chilean G beat your ass and showed you not the man you script. I can see it now. The vision's getting clear. Typical day in New York. The smell of Timberlands and Yankee fitted in the air. Your team let you get beat up at Love Day? We Go Hard? All that killer shit they pitch? But they were soft spoken? Why was you the only one that left Love Day with your jaw swollen and heart broken? Where was your team, nigga? Out here rapping like a desperado. Should've kept a weapon throttle with extra hollows. Cause the way niggas was putting hands on yak
looked like they was trying to bless the bottle. Should have kept a weapon throttle with extra hollows. Cause the way niggas was putting hands on Yak, you would have thought they was trying to.
That's the battle!
That was your team, nigga! The spot was there, but couldn't be a spot up shooter. Then tuck it for you. Grizz always wearing them dumbass hats, but didn't see fit to buck it for you. Where was your team, nigga? That's how you stay relevant? You just gonna jump in and sell this shit?
Here you go.
Talk to him. That's how you helping them? You supposed to be Vin GD. That's how you telling it?
Talk to him then.
Why you ain't showing him how to throw his hands? That way they can see real growth and development.
That was a reach.
Talk to him then.
What is you talking in his ear for? Like, you ain't help him out or something, Bobby? You stole your name from, what?
That movie.
Shooter? Where was your gun in, Bobby?
Hey, yo, yeah.
I will beat your ass in front of Bobby. Then put him under the wing. Hey, kill him, son, and Bobby.
Okay, I get it. So lame. Hank Hill, Bobby, let me get back to bringing this propane.
Where was your team, nigga? Let's have a talk with them. Because everybody at We Go Hard would go see God and have a talk with him. At least been out here and let my hands fly. You know, dog walking chins, really trying to catch my wobble, like I'm learning to walk again.
Hey!
You heard that last bar? About me trying to catch my wobble? I'm talking rain, sleet, snowfall. Bobby, next time teach a man to squabble. Where was your team, nigga? If it was my game, X Games, the perfect 10 for stunting in this bitch. We Christmas Kale Parumpa-Pum, pumming in a sitch. Holy fat. We Christmas Kale Parumpa-Pum, pumming in a sitch. Old fashioned ass whooping for the ops. I'm running with a switch.
Hey!
Old fashioned ass whooping for the ops. I'm running with a switch.
There it is.
Chili punch. You let it burn, but couldn't usher in a hit. Where was your team?
I know we mad, thought for sure we spaz. How barcode go against the code, like making two trips for grocery bags.
Where was your team, nigga?
See, karma, just really offers it just right. Cause British is also trade game. It took no issue letting you barter with your life. I swear, y'all, what I'm spitting, all facts. They thought this nigga name was Duce, the way they double cross yak. Yo. Where was the team?
Go!
Go!
Fuck him up!
Go!
Let's go!
You sick the fuck you lost.
You sick. You sick.
Let's go!
You just get it back now.
I told you, I was freestyling.
Stop talking to me.
Stop talking to me around, Todd. You're doing a lot.
I haven't said a word.
Let's go! Where was your team, nigga?
What are you complaining about?
Bro, you rap. What are you doing?
Let him rap. He lost.
Go ahead.
You just complained about 2 minutes. Go.
Let him rap.
Go ahead.
And where was your team, nigga? I mean, them the niggas you call family goes just to show. I get it. Fellas say it with me, it's always bros before hoes. In this case, them hoes was your bros. And you and Ratchet be fucking up all the opportunities. I'm calling all the capping. Do you know how much we can make with big breaks all off snapping battle raps? A 9-figure industry. Do you know what we can make all off rapping? No, cause you're too busy fucking up the chicken like Paula Patton. Man.
Not the chicken.
But your broke ass cousin ducked my nigga NASA in Atlanta. Talk cause he wanna be online talking about what you wanna say to Joe Byron. The fuck? So the thing drawn pounced to his chest, no King Kong, cause soon as I up this pipe, it's fuck your life. Bing bong! It's SMOOVE, and at the end of the day, nigga, I need me. Stop all that bitching, I'm whipping his ass, old head.
It's not a secret. Okay. I booked his PG against Dev the Demon. Before the battle, he was tweeting a lot of street shit. During the battle, he let a grown man violate his personal space. I couldn't believe it. If that was me with a burner at his age, I would have had that shit lit and got rid of them demons. I'm really him for real. Not one of these. Locking my jeans, rusty handle, like Westbrook, starting at the one position. That's a bad option for your team. In the grand that's a bad option for your team. In the grand scheme of things, a lot of niggas dying. And the turnover ratio could be a problem for the team. As far as street smarts, tough luck, sweetheart. You look like an over-aggressive dyke. He just a buffed up E Hart. If I'm being real, nigga, you are the worst thing that happened to Arizona battle rap. You are a curse. When you be screaming, I need me, that just tell me that you're selfish. And as a father who often works, I'm awfully hurt. Besides my nigga Stu, if anybody needs you, nigga, your seeds do. When they daddy disappear, smooth off the earth. When they daddy disappear, smooth off the earth, nigga, you dirt. I skirt up, dust this shit like a Molly made, then peel off like a homemade Molly. He fake rolling. I say he fake rolling. Like a homemade Molly, he fake rolling. Like a homemade model, he fake rolling.
Go!
I said, circle around you with a cig. No smoking. Bully tactics. I was adamant to put metal in the person like adamantium, nigga. You know the slogan. Barcode. My presence is a gift. He can't even relive this moment. Like a single father on Christmas Eve. I'm rapping with a different focus. Double barrel with the hook on. Like a single father on Christmas Eve. I'm rapping with a different focus. Double barrel with the hook on it. Pointing sideways at his abdomen. He going home with a semicolon. You corny bitch. You corny bitch. So you from 40 Crips?
Facts, know that.
40 Crips?
Yes.
Phony Crips, nigga.
40, yes. Nigga.
Phonies, nigga. Phonies. I grew up there, phonies.
Phonies, nigga, you know me.
You crazy. Cut that shit out. You know me. 40 Crips? Extortionists. I'm on your block looking for Jug. When you stake out before the lick. Baby Nine.
Yo.
Baby Nine. How you gonna stomach that? Like warning kicks or wet your butt like an ultrasound. Nigga, take your pick. At his wake, you'll see everybody throw in up, but deep down, they mourning sick. Nigga, round two. We not through. And as far as petty go, don't ask why AK, because you already know.
Like I was saying earlier,
barcode, a team full of faggots, dog. I spot you bitches want to indulge in letting Maddox off. Savage thoughts. Shells, I let your team rock it when I'm blasting off.
Whoa, let's go.
Savage thoughts. Shells, I let your team rock it when I'm blasting off. Barcode ain't realize their life wasn't worth shit till a red beam flashed across. Nigga, listen. Nigga, listen. I see why you want to be in my position and steady bitching. No, shut up.
I'm talking to you.
You can talk. You can't talk all around
me. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I'm telling you, I'm telling you. You see that, nigga? You see that, nigga? Nigga, listen. I see why you want to be in my position, but steady bitching and quitting due to your lack of significance. I get it now. The name Barcode, it truly is fitting because your number's at the bottom and your line's never consistent. You
bunch of.
Cause your numbers at the bottom and your lines never consistent. Thought you came to love something? Not today, chopper play. I got a banger for this buster yak like Pastor Cavassier. Y'all thought me losing to this dumb yellow bitch was really an option? For him, it was always a bag or a box like cereal shopping. And I got a, yeah, for him, it was a bag. For him, it was always a bag or a box like cereal shopping. And I got a numbers trap with a bad bitch to watch over you. They know what's up, because they know the bruh. Nigga, we were scamming when Bank of America was Nation Bank and Wells Fargo was Wachovia. And the bullet hot like Jamaican food. Liam Neeson, do you know where this can get taken? Just because I'm in the crib reading about stocks and mags, don't mean I'm not in the trap. I burn a bunch of stocks and mags. I will have you, Keese and PG, fighting over the same dumb sluts type of sad.
Nigga.
I will have you, Keese, and...
Down.
PG, you already know with the freestyle, my shit is the meanest. Fuck around and put a gun on PG like Gilbert Arenas. Reading about stocks and mags doesn't mean I'm not in the trap with a bunch of stocks and mags. I will have you, Keese and PG, fighting over the same dumb sluts type of sad. Beating over the strobe light, it got a flash. Turn barcode to Morse code. They gon' see the dot and dash.
Like that. love barcode.
Another barcode.
I love barcode.
The barcode
was fire.
He did the real barcode.
Go.
Kurt checked the bitch.
No, he said Sam.
They gon' see the dot and dash. The jug man. I robbed the white T-Dope boys. A quick egg bow, good nighter. Was always with the smoke, cause where they stay, it was fire. But they all turned pussy with my gun in their face. Who say they was riders? Then I let it sing at they plain white tees, like, hey there, Delilah.
Go.
They get a face shot, his tongue is froze. Chest shot, his lung exposed. Out of bullets, show his dress. Oh, COVID test, up the nose.
You know about that, though.
Go.
See, he the one dressed like this, but you really the yellow nigga. That's not quite so odd. Keep talking and your head gonna be over there. A real sideshow, Bob.
Fucking
play. Shut up, I rap. He's getting you clapped right now. He's getting you clapped right now.
Won this round. Shut up.
You got clapped. 2-0.
You got
fuck out of here.
I hate I had to write. Yeah,
I'm not done, bro. Yes, stop
disrespecting
me. Bro, God damn. You mad? This nigga talking. Up the nose. Then hide his body in the walls. Gotta fight ventilation. But the 12 found the body, my bad. Cause the stench is so brazen. Mama beating on the casket, ranting, raving. And Bobby Lee gave a eulogy that was moving niggas more than gentrification. And we, bitch, I'm the joke man. That's SMOOVE. And at the end of the day, nigga, I need me.
Yeah.
2-0.
Clapped.
Make some
fucking noise.
Round 3. Yeah.
Here we go. This is the classic, y'all. Make some fucking noise for this battle.
But what's up with that bet? I'm lacking patience. Homie, I give you the shot, put your name on the card. Now you vaccinated. You got two destinations. Heaven or hell waiting. But wherever you touch down, make sure you salute. Like Terrell Davis. Nigga, fuck the rules. Wow. It's barcode. Nigga, we on playfair. I let the heater hit you. To live a wild life, you gotta move the fastest. Before anything, I'm a cheater, nigga. I'm top chef. Do a cupcake with a lot to say. Y'all just watch, yeah, cook them on camera. I'm Bobby Flay.
That's round 3 RIP. As far as petty going on that squad, AK, well, you already know.
Yeah, make some fucking noise for that third.
They start tapping my stomach, motherfucker.
Round 3 on school, the juggernaut. I'm really rolling.
Thought y'all the only ones that junk? You ain't seen us on World Star, pussy?
Talking about double cross. Yeah, that's the dude say. Y'all heard what my mama said. You about to get hit, Bobby Boucher.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Yo, it's T-Star Quiz. Call me Quiz on Radical, UBL, Ayo Thug, Mob, we here.
Rap.
Yeah.
And to my right, we have.
Yo, it's PG. My slogan is everything rated R, Mississippi to Maryland to the box. Y'all make some noise for yourself.
Yeah!
That miscarriage?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I said,
you remember when What's Her Face said that miscarriage? Your dream should have died with that daughter.
Oh my God.
I never thought you was nice. All your raps, garbage. Or maybe it's just you don't move that. Not even remotely. And how I got my push, I ain't need keys to get it started. Let's get it started. Look, you are a little nigga's little nigga. A middleman. At this point in your career, what could you really leave for your kids to look up to? Your biggest accolades is you made it to an app, you made a couple racks, so did a lot of niggas in the room. How about this one you do something different? You ain't hard as you claim. You and this nigga got ran down on by two niggas in ski masks. But this ain't a prank.
Yo!
Oh shit! I said, oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Hold on, oh shit! At your own event? I said, oh shit! At your own event? No offense, it wasn't no gunning. Niggas wasn't no nothing. What Keys do? Niggas took off running.
I said, hey,
but they say he was up for the drilling. He was ready, he was willing. My response? Travis Scott in a Batman movie? This one gonna make a killing.
I said,
Marquise Jackson. Marquise Jackson is not a bully. Stop acting like you toting bullies. But he have to pick a Jackson up like I stepped on him 20.
I said, extorted.
I'll make you put me on your payroll once I beat a Jackson with the strap, and it ain't joke. What you thought? I said, what you thought? This is about how your ex-hoe was a hoe down the hole for me? Around the same time, you was, what, 0-3? Struggling with your rats? Both you bitches on a choking spree, I told you.
Oh, yeah.
I told this dweeb, running to me, getting cans of trigger ladder, get a price for your seat like Ticketmaster.
Huh?
I said, throwing hands on the tools of bust. What would he do this for? The bigger they are, harder they fall. Rufus Buck. I don't believe none of them war stories you've been telling often. I'm from where they take you off the block, axe rock, give your lady caution. Around the same time you claim you were standing with your niggas, making hella profit, I learned I could turn any car into a corporate office. I said, well look, he wants us to believe he the hardest of G's. Why? Because you sold pies in a couple of peas. And I got niggas in D.C. playing with that water like trying to take a bath in the sink, nigga. I said, pills blue. And that straight dog, Aunt Jemima with the syrup. He'll take a bitch face off. He was playing it safer, avoiding the danger. Now I'm putting keys in the coffin. American gangster.
Hey, look.
How does this seem cool? What can he do? You just saw me and Cali beating the shit out of Shadeezy. Right after he beat you.
Hey, look, I mean clearly.
It's gonna be like when somebody say they gonna pick you up and they say I'm outside, you ain't nowhere near me. I said, pull it and don't use it. I said, money did on that dummy shit. To be honest, y'all ain't been the same since I made Rusty quit. And look, you won't be happy until you land in the hospital, plugged up to an intercom, get you some. When I intercom, I snatched the plug out the wall. Ain't nobody playing the game, so this is done. I said, make it to all he can do is hum. For missing your teeth, bring these drums out and get this punk rock like Adler Levine. He know what it's fixing to be. Snow tires. Boy, we got grip in the street.
Yeah.
Look, And you ain't gotta say it louder, nigga. We heard you the first time. Don't talk that street shit to concrete or get stomped by the curbside. Oh, and quite frankly, I don't wanna talk. You gonna tone it down, I'ma tone it down. Either way, one of us gonna get our point across. I said, take you out your misery. Fuck your punchlines, metaphors, and assimiles. This shit a push start. Get rid of keys, nigga.
Mm. Yeah!
Okay,
PG.
We heard you.
Let's go.
Two words. Bitch made. Okay.
Out the gate.
Pussy, how my dick tastes.
Whoa. Never kissed a bitch.
Pussy, how my dick
tastes. Black excellence.
Two words, bitch made. Pussy, how my dick tastes. It could have been me and you headlining these cards versus these big names. You started bragging, having my sloppy seconds. That's when shit changed. One bitch ruined the entire plan. Iron Man. You let her meddle in the end game. You risked your life for this. I didn't even like the bitch. She was burning rice and shit. Putting your hands on her got you sent to jail. Meanwhile, she was bringing me clientele for that white I whipped. Let's begin. We was on that same card and watch, right? You was trying to be the best of friends in the alley. Both dolo, you wanted to fade while you ain't catch it thin. I smell pussy. Estrogen. Fuck this thousand. I should check your chin. Your career ain't never been up here with an Aries thin. Long shot. Better pray the doctor provide a second wind. Use an op pack. And I'm chain smoking. We went from hanging his jersey in the rafters to target practice. Same motion. They play me. Same motion. Y'all paid too much to say I ain't focused. After range moments. Stab until a blade broken. When it comes to keys, I've been around more depth than Beethoven. Blood. But don't make me slide. I got a 9 on my hip. I'm not saying you wasn't a killer back then, but even Dexter died in the end. Where that wreck at? You said it was on site. Facebook. Bet that. You be talking real reckless on that fed app. I flew in from Florida, so y'all slept on me. It must have been jet lag. It makes sense, because his career been hanging by a thread like the bed tags. You been mad. You been mad. You as a stand-up nigga's a joke. Sinbad. I'ma get to the source of our issues. Quick, fast. Better jet or me ebony. Don't make me black with this big mag. This was really your end goal? Get his head boxed and then fold. You were out the time to converse and now I got a thin soul. What's up, Henry? What's up, Henry? They say you the foe. I gotta go line for line. Nigga, my cup empty. You claim to be the face of the state when your name ain't good in one city. Buck 50. Sharp out the mouth. Marmaduke, I'm the big dog in the house. You got your info from a bitch who had my dick on her lip. Fuck is you talking about? You was one post away from being a GoFundMe. Bro, believe it. Me and Biscuit on that big stage trying to make Colorado so prestigious. How don't you see it? Jealousy's a bitch trait. Work harder if you don't achieve it. But that disrespectful chain of events got this locked in on principle. Morgan Freeman. Switch the plot! I'm everything this nigga not! I don't care if you came with an intricate pen. That ain't gonna distract you from that bullshit you been in. Dog, just know I rolled up with a mag. I ain't taking shit in my crib. You're willing to get a box for that snow bunny. Silly rabbit, tricks up a kid. Scratch the numbers like the lotto. I'm trying to win a buck. The pistol whip. Cereal in his mug like I'm in a rush. That's round one. You got two more before I seal a coffin. Go ahead, you're gonna see forever after that pillow talking. Pussy.
Talk.
bro. We good.
Everything.
Come on, let's go.
I said I was just fucking that bitch.
Okay.
You dated up for years, no months. Sorry, you dated up for months. I said I was just fucking that bitch. You dated up for months. You know he was wilding online, calling himself a pimp. She fucked your best friend, then told you about it. Oh. Hey! Who remembers when he first came out? He was telling niggas he used to run a block, was pushing rock. The whole time, you was working at Lamar's donut shop.
Doing what?
I said, doing what? Doing what? Not crispy, not dunking. Niggas say whatever for pussy. Ironic, you was caking, but I was getting the goodies. Saying he ain't care, but a lot of animosity when he was bringing it to me. Young Dolph, boy, you was willing to die over them cookies. Nigga, oh! 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 I said low progression.
Get off to Memphis, man.
Shout out to Empire. Low progression. Hey. Your women ain't getting any cuter. An example of you can be anything over a computer. Keith, you are not a shooter. You and your UBL niggas be downtown sharing scooters. I said, but ain't you the same scooter? Look. Ain't you the same nigga who tried to hype the city? Boy, if I took L's, you took twice as many. I mess with women of all colors. You only date those that are real, real, real white. Trying to make them your real wife.
God.
No matter how, the most you gonna do.
This is first.
Take the makeup.
Hold it down.
I told you to tell her to shut the fuck up. Now I gotta thrash anybody but her. If she's so faithful, why you ask Eulogy outside of me? Fuck. I say, yo. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on.
You're crazy.
And don't think I didn't forget about that Gilbert Arenas shit. I really move jugs in the place. They call you smooth, but we all know you for doing bumps in your face. I said, ain't you the same nigga? Hold on. Ain't you the same nigga who tried to hype the city? Boy, if we took L's, you took twice as many. Because I mess with women of all shades. You only date those that are real, real, real white. Trying to make them your real wife. The most you could do for us is tell us what a sellout coon feel like. All you can do for us is tell us what a sellout coon feel like. No matter how many battles you win, you still losing in real life. Cocaine Keys. I said, Cocaine Keys? Now you taking it too far. You ain't never fuck with that white like Dr. Umar. Look, fabricating your white lines about how you was bagging white substance. Probably wishing you could white out your past with these white lies to go home and sleep with your white woman. I said, this is peyote. This is peyote meth. We some crack stones. You ain't that strong. I'll turn your eye into a business, nigga. Black owned. I said, hey, look.
What the fuck?
Hey, look. Hey, because they was lying if they told you they was proud of you. 30 plus battles still only averaging 1,000 views. Another dog chasing his tail, jumping the hurdles. Stuck in the whirlwind because all your waves turn into surf. I said, not an ounce. Not an ounce of respect for you. What part you don't understand? A nigga named Keys who name barely wear a gram. Half ounce hole. It's not like I'm scaling out the order. That just means I had it in the bag soon as they put the quarter. And I'm gonna take some water, I'm at your front door if you step to me, and I'm bringing down the house like equity. I said, crack your cranium, the quickest way to a halo, watching your shit split like Sweetie and Quavo, don't get in the tangle. I said, hey look, don't get in the tangle, it off the card, I'll food stamp and do damage, we smoking the Keys pack, it's a new challenge.
Yo.
Two words, bitch made.
Okay.
Pussy, how my dick?
Y'all get.
Y'all get the gist.
Y'all boys wildin'.
Them making all your moments about me, I know you sick of it. It took $1,000 on the line to even make this interesting. No more of that talking through a screen like inmate visiting. Damn, homie. Before Lissa, you were the man, homie. Damn, homie. Before Lissa, you were the
man, homie.
I know what happened to you. You needed a publicity stunt because you started lacking the views. Told us we had to get the timing right. But I've been dynamite. My name was sparking conversations and that lit a fuse. You think they give a fuck about this battle? That's all fake. Every nigga in the crowd waiting on this to go left. NASCAR race. Who you beat lately? What makes you a worthy op? When a gangbanger passes, he gets bandanas in the casket. You getting dirty socks. Dirty shots. You getting 30 shots! 30 shots! It don't make no sense. Had to take those risks. Better pray, bro, miss. Switch on the back of the stick like a Lego brick. This is current event. Switch on the back of the stick like a Lego brick. This is current events versus real. And still, there's just levels in what I'm saying. KO King, you fucking dummy!
Bro! You fucking dummy!
Do you realize you're supposed to be on that big stage representing where we stay? But you ain't seen URL since 2016. Y'all tell me how he great. My blood homie told me make this a 1-5 King say, so the heat raise. Y'all remember the tattoos from San Andreas? It's gonna get ugly when I draw on CJ. Little boy, it's not what you can say to me. You not gangster, you packing the strap, make believe. Did you know that one breath separates the nigga who made the obituary section and the nigga who made a meme? Maybelline, brush me wrong, get your face beat. Where I'm from, the beast bloody, cake sweet, wait and see. Brought more metal than a TLC. Nigga, don't make me creep.
This is what we like to see, man. Young boys,
You couldn't have signed up for this. No genius would have put dying on top of their bucket list. But they say experience plays a factor. Nah, I'm just a better rapper. From when I was born till ever after. Spin the chamber on a 38. It sound like a bike when you pedal backwards.
Yeah.
Bro City.
Bro said it.
This is damn near Shakespeare. Poetic. It's like when you tried to half-ass in math class, that little bit of work you shown gets no credit. You tried to play the victim when they stopped showing favoritism. Bitch traits. You sacrificed your integrity for clickbait. 30 years old, still waiting on your big break. 30 years old, still trying to push a mixtape. 30 years old, still letting white women make you an inmate. All that Facebook posting, trying to leave something up on the wall, when a wise man once said, nothing at all. Especially when everything you say can and will be used against you when it comes to the law. Enough said, quiet is kept, everybody who slept got stacked, bunk beds. I don't even consider you a knock. Ain't nobody been shot and ain't no bloodshed. That's round two.
Hey, y'all heard this bitch ass nigga? What he just said on my stage? Y'all finna be 30. With a 30. I'ma really act my age.
I said
shout to KG. Another poet who was giving you shots, and then you switched. All my hustlers, how we get the smack? They went from a Peter Keys and then you bricked. You surf high ass niggas be killing me. Minimum energy and some agility. Worrying about what's in your
account instead of taking accountability. I was, I was with you in that alley in Cali when Plex was fucking you up. You started chilling with the ops. Then he wanted to come around talking about, yeah, y'all got two of the best out the box. Letting that liquor get to him. Instead of shots over words, it was words over shots. Got back to Colorado and all that buddy-buddy shit stopped. But look, I ain't shots. Ain't no big wilds. You wasn't my friend then. You ain't my friend now. Let's get into it. I said, let's get into it. I'm trying to see what the world is. My prediction. It's when your world shoot. With a car. With a car full of ratchets. It's a girl's trip.
Okay, PG.
Hey, with a car full of ratchets. It's a girl's trip. Got me thinking, why me? Claiming you a blood. Ah, please. Ain't nobody connecting with them bars about you being 5G. I said, who your little homie? He said, nigga, fuck this nigga. Who your little homie? Big homie. What a set so we can ask. What street they rep, nigga? Oh, we never seen you with a flag. When you watch his battles, it's Power Root Tree Top this whenever that he brag. And be the first nigga in county begging for a pass. Look at him. Look at him. A whole lot of fear inside. Hop in as I steer the ride. Solid behind, geared to grind. Bringing out every tear you hide. Ethiopian calendar. Boy, you was years behind. Look. Mike G and Avatar both was about to beat your ass. You apologized and said you didn't mean it. Hey, look, they was about to beat your ass. You apologized and said you didn't mean it. Dimba, for what we cook up, keys will never be the key ingredient. Hey, look, not the key element. You can believe what you want. Drug deal going bad. I'm leaving with the money and keys in the trunk. I figured you'd try to use the death of my pops as an angle. Nigga, go for it. Rumor has it, your mama don't even know yours. They said he's a face bumper to her throat sore. Another skeezer that was ran through. Sounded like every bitch you done ran to. What is this? What has been? 4 years, 3 relationships? You've been on the road, scared to be alone. Letting these hoes gas you how they come and go. Unlike you. Hey, look. Unlike you.
Alright, PG.
I ain't afraid to admit I be wild. Skeletons and baggage, Chronicles of Narnia. It's a different world in my closet. In no way, shape, or form could you fuck with me. My son, but I don't want custody. Got smooth looking like Danny Lake getting his brother beat. Cause look.
First of all, I personally know her pussy wasn't worth this all. Nigga, you Colorado Mike P. You let a bitch control your narrative. It's embarrassing. Cause both our daddies dead. But it seems like mine had better parenting. In due time, we gonna speak on how surviving PG happened simply because I made it through mine. It hurts to see top tier talent fall off and work for free. Disrespect my name and expect me to turn the cheek. You literally had a battle against the state and still the biggest one in your life is versus me. Man to man, it ain't have to come to this. You literally could have just asked the battle. You chose to do that other shit. That's why I was dubbing it. It got to a point that my name been in your mouth so long, I had to put blood in it. I will beat you the fuck up, fist of cuffs. And if my pistol cup, I'm leaving trauma on the scene. Y'all remember that Geico commercial with a dog on the string? I'm a lifting buck. You pussy, coochie, twat, and any other synonym. Send a location, and I'm blitzing in. Smoke out the drop top. Mike Epps and all about the Benjamins. I'm different. They booked this in hopes of quite a discussion. You did all that. You stood up for the wrong shit and now you dying for nothing. Plank challenge. You been doing all that lying in public. I told Smooth, none of my niggas at the door checked. You're oppressed because PG ain't been relevant since Norbs left. How,
How we get here? You're not even mid-tier. It's dark because he ain't had the heart to shed light on this steak in 6 years. You've been weird. All these women, but you the bitch here. I would apologize for you not getting paid, but that making a dollar wouldn't be sincere. Truth be told, I'm different. Truth be told, you need some newer goals. Your trajectory moving slow. We know you ain't get paid. Just try to maximize this opportunity like the Super Bowl. You think Colorado needs you? Bottom feeder. You can ride the wave. Just don't rock the boat. You're not a leader. All that whoop-de-whoop. We don't care who we shoot. If it's really beef, even meddling kids. Scooby-Doo. You a civilian, hoping the Lord and the law help you. Hey, right, if it's time to scrap, he getting dog, nephew. You probably regret your past. Don't make me low letting this mag, because it's still Scooby-Doo. All the witnesses saw was a man in a mask. Time. You pussy.
All judges come report to me. Por favor.
Appreciate you, man.
I'd rather duke it out straight up like
that. Okay. Yeah,
even though you was the only person screaming for this nigga shit.
Okay. That's how you felt?
How you feel, man?
Man, I'm so great, man.
Blogger, YouTube, okay? That's me. OG Mama Thug, I fuck with you, okay? No, I'm not gonna cut y'all. Go ahead.
No, go ahead.
Oh, okay. Period. I'm in there then.